Hey, what's up, YouTube? It's Curtis. How's things going for y'all? Y'all doing good? Awesome. Well, I promised you I'd make another video. Well, here's another video. So, week one, done. As y'all know, I'm getting trained through CFI, but I'm over here at Crowder College in Neosho, Missouri. It's nice. Really nice. They put you up in dorms. It's a two bedroom. It's like an apartment, a two bedroom apartment. But they put two people per room, and they're actually, like I said, they're pretty nice apartments. So housing accommodations are taken care of. Chow, you get breakfast, lunch, and dinner at the cafeteria. You just show up, eat as much as you want, and then that's it. So your food's taken care of. They will bus you up from the classroom driving range to the chow hall and back for lunch, but breakfast and dinner's on you to get there, and it's only a 10-12 minute walk. Trust me, I walked it, and I still walk it every once in a while just to get it some exercise. So it's not far at all. The first week, you're gonna obviously meet your instructors and whatnot, but it's pretty simple. You do get homework. They do give you a textbook to read, and it's a good sized textbook, but the chapters are so short that you can get it done quickly without any struggles. First week, they give you five chapters to read over. They go over hours of service and CSA and accident procedures and stuff like that. Towards the end of the week, you start driving. Now, my class, we've been rocking and rolling pretty hard, and we've already been doing next week stuff already. So, which is, you know, actually doing live drives, like going out in town and stuff like that. So we're advancing pretty quickly, and we're very fortunate. We did lose one guy. We had 9, but now we're down to 8. We lost him yesterday due to the hair follicle test. So hopefully we won't lose any more. I highly doubt we will. But that's it for now. It's just an update. I'll let you know what we do here in the next week. As far as I know, we're doing more driving ranges, like city drives. They have more advanced stuff like opposite side parallel parking and coupling and uncoupling and stuff like that. So I'll let y'all know when I do. All right, y'all drive safe. Take care. Godspeed. Have a happy and responsible Memorial Day. Thank you for all your service, troops.